my goodness.
I'm Jessica Shears. I guess some people might call me a reality star. I think people instantly see the boob bum. I have got that very sexual kind of character. So I don't know whether to steer clear of that, but can I deny my inner, like, Jessica Rabbit?
As long as you didn't have your massive cleavage. I wouldn't want that.
But I kind of like that plunging thing.
My mum would much rather I steer clear of that whole stereotype of skin tight, pushed up, but I think that is definitely my best quality. I mean, shout out to my surgeon, thank you. I feel like I should make the most of that. I just don't know. I need David's help.
Excuse me, hello, I'm David Emanuel. I'm looking for Jess. Where's Jessica?
I'm here.
This is Sue.
Hi, Sue.
Now, who have you brought with you?
Got my mum, Lynn.
Hi, hello, nice to meet you.
This is one of my maids of honour, Joanna.
Hello. And who is this chap?
And this is my dear fiancé.
Oh, you're the main man.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Why have you brought him to the appointment? Are you not an old-fashioned girl?
No, there is nothing sort of old-fashioned about the way we got together or us at all.
Oh, I see. Intrigue.
We met on Love Island on a dating show of all things.
Was it love at first sight?
No, it wasn't. He didn't fancy me at all at first sight.
He told me not to pick him.
Are you mad?
Was like, no.
Dom states that what made him come round to me was our first date. He said he just saw a different side to me. So I clearly did something right. Plus, I was wearing a very low-cut top, so I think that might have had something to do with it.
He's actually a deep sighter and she's far more intelligent than you first realise. And I've never felt more in love with someone and it's never felt more right, so I'm the lucky guy.
Crazy to think that he didn't like the thought of me originally and now we're together forever.
Oh my God, I feel emotional already.
Don't get
stuck. No, I'm crying.
Just don't cry,
I'm Olivia Buckland and I'm a reality TV star from Love Island.
This one's for me. Does it look nice?
Alex is here to stay with me because I really appreciate his opinion.
Do you like?
Was she? No, not at least.
What do you call it?
Shuttlecock or something.
Shuttlecock.
Hello, everybody. I'm David Emanuel.
Oh, hello.
You must be Olivia.
I am.
This is Danielle.
Hello,
Danielle. Bride of consultant. So congratulations.
Thank you.
So introduce everybody. One, two, five entourage.
I know. So we have Grandma.
Grandma.
She's auntie.
Auntie. Please meet your auntie.
This is Mummy.
Hello.
And that is my best friend, my maid of honour, Gray.
And who is this young man?
Well,
I'm the dashing husband to be.
Please meet you.
Olivia is literally just the girl version of me. We're like two peas in a pod. We hardly ever argue. Just that got that connection, that chemistry. It's just perfect.
He's the funniest person I know. We get on like a house on fire, and it's just easy to be around him.
Tell me, where is it all going to happen?
Yeah, next year we're looking at, aren't we? But we don't know where yet. This is the first thing we've done for the wedding.
Very wise. Get the dress first. How would you like to see your divine girlfriend on her wedding day?
I think something a bit lacy, showing off the figure.
Yeah.
And then what's that thing called at the back?
A train.
Train.
Budget. Where are we? Give me an idea, darling. What sort of price point are we looking at?
There is no budget.
Oh.
Mummy.
The dress will tell us the budget.
Aww, so. You're going to make me cry. I can stop.
Don't, you actually stop.
We haven't been shopping yet. Great that you've come along, but as you know, traditionally, the groom does not normally get to see what the bride. So are you going to disappear?
I'm going to vanish.
Bye.
You too.
Bye.
Let's shop.
What's grabbing you here?
This kind of feels like it's going to be a bit tighter.
Well, it's not frou-frou.
Yeah, there's not so much mess around the bottom, is there?
I'm really not sure about Don's choice, but you know what? He's the groom. Let him have his say. The man of your dreams...
Oh, no.
..picked this.
What was he thinking? I'm just not feeling it. It feels so busy up here. Mm-hmm.
The neckline in this dress is just too high.
I'll leave you in Sue's capable hands, darling.
Come on. You might be pleasantly surprised.
All he ever wears is skinny jeans and a T-shirt. See, he's got the least fashion sense out of everyone out there, but he's putting up with me for the rest of our lives, so I can do this one
favour. Oh, well, I think you should do this one thing.
What
were you thinking?
I can see by the face, we're not liking it.
I didn't realise it was like, you know, the high neck.
What did you look at when you picked it out, exactly?
I was looking at the bottom more than anything.
Everything. I don't like this.
Right.
I feel like it's not flattering on my stomach, hip area.
Come on, turn around.
What were you thinking? Me and Joanna have just said, Laura, you've gone higher.
In my defence, I didn't realise about the neck. I think this is evidence enough of why grooms don't actually come dress shopping.
Grooms that don't listen don't come dress shopping.
Brides don't value the groom's opinion.
You just didn't listen. It's the same as always.
It's so not me. And the fact that you didn't even notice the top. What do you look at when you pick a dress? I should have left him on the dad couch.
Oh. Glamour, glamour.
This is all on your channel, isn't
it? Oh, wow.
She's happy.
Oh. I really love it.
Without further ado, darling, let's see what they think.
Stunning. Absolutely stunning.
Oh, he's gorgeous.
Liv, you look absolutely gorgeous.
Oh. Oh my gosh. This
is now, is this real? Is this real or this is real?
Oh.
The designer is by the amazing Sophia Tolley. And the price? £2,069.
What are we thinking?
It is just so stunning. I feel absolutely speechless.
May I have to ask you one question? Are you going to say yes to the dress?
Yes.
Oh my God, Alex is gonna love this dress.
I think Olivia will look the best she's ever looked on a wedding day. As long as she's walking down the aisle and we get married, that's all that matters to me, so.
All right, I'm out of here.